I, Sumit Kumar, student 10th class of Government High Secondary School, Karna Shirgal. Today I am going to express my views on new education policy. New national education policy, unveiled by Modi government reforms, aim to make India a global knowledge superpower. On Wednesday, the much-awaited national education policy was announced by HRD Minister Ramesh Nishank and IMB Minister Prakash Javedkar after the Union Cabinet approved the new policy earlier in the day. The aim of this policy is to make India Atmanirbhar Bharat and increase the budgetary funding of education. It announced that there will be only a single regulator system for higher education. 10 plus 2 board structure will be dropped. 4 to 5 preschools, 6 to 8 middle schools, 8 to 11 high schools. Any degree will be of 4 years. From 8 to 11, student can change their subjects. New teacher training board will be set up. All graduate courses will have major and minor subjects. Thank you.